TP. They're going to dive right on in. Can RNG find a way to win? I don't know how they're going to. Nocturne's frontline burns a stopwatch quickly. When the reengage comes in, he jumps out for dear life. Now River's on the flank. Doggo hitting the dragon. Rocket jumps away from Braum ulti, deals the damage. Mountain Soul is claimed, and they found the stun. One for one so far with the chase down. How good is it? That gravity well is going to disengage pretty well. Maple wants in, though. Finds his stun. Meganar again finds the kill, a double. And now Kryan, he's just going to be doing exactly that. A big Meganar, and oh, wow, Maple gets the chase down anyway. 4 kills to 1 PSG Talon.